It was incredibly shocking for my family to learn that my mom had been diagnosed with lung cancer. When we learned that she had lung cancer, we knew it was non-small cell, but one of the things that we had learned walking into her first oncology appointment was that her physician had already sent the tumor away for genetic testing. And that allowed us to learn a little bit more about her cancer, and we found out that she has ALK-positive lung cancer. She's been on a number of targeted therapies, and just having that piece of information and knowing how to specifically treat her type of lung cancer has been such a powerful tool.